See if we can test the pivot again, and breaking the pivot, pull down the stop loss into 87, risking 15 ticks on the re-entry. There we have the break of the pivot. We can test the next support area that is sitting at 47.37. See, we can test the pivot again at 65 and breaking the area here in order to pull down the stop loss, playing it safe, not getting much movement here. We did see a lot of noise before the news event, and that has not changed after the event here. I'll mute myself here. Nothing we can do. Stop is in place. only stopping to 86. Risking 14 ticks. Let's see if we can break 65. We have some kind of a double top sitting here at the 86 area. So it would be nice to see a break of 65. There we go. I'm getting some momentum here. And there's the first target. Getting a lot of volatility here. Stop is sitting at 71. Let's see if we can test 47.40 again. See if they can give us a pivot. There we have the pivot. Yeah, we have some volatility going on here. Stop is sitting at 65. Let's see if we can break 40. the next pivot. Stop is sitting at 61. Let's see if we can break 44 and eventually 40. We are testing a support area here at 37. Next area to trade into, 47.20 and 47.10. Okay, there's the break of the first pivot, and let's see if we can break 40. We have resistance in place at 47.64. Amazing beginning of the month of March here. See if they can give us a home run here. First one of the month of March. Pulled on the this stop. Stop is sitting at 44. Locking in 28 ticks. Breaking the pivot here. Let's see if we can go into our last target here and be done for today. Two more ticks. Okay. First home run of the month.